who was one of those fighters that you used to look up to and then you met and realized they weren't who you thought they were?
Derek Brunson is one of those guys. You know, I always thought he was a decent little, you know, and then I'm kind of like, he messaged me and I was like, oh, that's cool. He messaged me. And I met him in person, you know, and then it's like we had some words online. And then when we seen each other, he didn't step up to the action like I thought he would have. He was all nice in the airport, kind of like trying to talk to me and kind of like talking me down to not be so aggressive all the time. Fuck that. I'll smack the shit out of him.
Who is it that you would like to fight?
It seems like Kevin Holland is the only guy that I'm gaining traction on right now. Holland's fighting a guy with a lot of buzz that people are, you know, really high on. And the UFC wants to make that fight, so that'll probably be the next fight.
If that fight happens, because, I mean, if you're down, he's obviously down. How do you see that fight playing out? Like, how do you see that fight going with you and him?
Honestly, right now, I feel like I'm really coming to my prime. So, like, I watched a couple of his fights, and, you know, like, I take in the good, I take in the bad. I was like, he's really good here. He's not so good here. He's average here. I look at everything. And, like, the last fight, I had to throw that out. That's a fight I throw out with Jacare. Nobody gets knocked out front and back. Like, Jacare fell asleep, you know. He took him down and, you know, relaxed. Especially a guy like that. Imagine a guy with a BJJ as good as he is and to sag back like that instead of, like, BJJ is about putting
close
pressure on guys.
Pressure.
Past. It's yeah. Like, yeah, it's like, that was just super weird. I threw
that
out.
It was a freak thing. Yeah, it was a freak thing for sure.
So, yeah, I see myself just putting it on Hollins, you know. I don't really see any one place that he's better than me. His cardio is not better than mine. His wrestling isn't better than mine. His striking isn't better than mine. His BJJ isn't better than mine. So he's a guy who, he's been calling me out. He's been calling me out for the past three fights. And it's funny because I was going to fly him in to train with me for Izzy. And I think after this fight, I was like, man, you look good out there. Good job. He's like, oh, man, it's such a blessing. Such an honor to have a UFC guy talking to me. He was like, a week before I was fighting the LFA, he was like, man, I'm so awesome. And then he went from that to calling me out. So
yeah.